Our next performer made her debut around the scene as a goddess at the bottom line in 1989, and she's been making great pasta at the Weekly Songwriters Exchange over the last few years and getting to be a better and better songwriter. She's about to tour Europe. She has a CD out at the Great Divide label, which is probably in the back, but I haven't seen it. Here she is, Wendy Beckerman.
Monsters live everywhere, under couches, in closets, in bodies of water. Behind me, on the outside of my closed eyelids, monsters live. On the other side of anything where you can't see them, crouched down, waiting for the moment to spring up and rip me to shreds, invite me for coffee, suffocate me, choke me, blind me. What do they look like? Green. And green is my favorite color. Green and lumpy and black in spots, with big black bloodshot eyes and just a tuft of hair and half-painted fingernails and hardly any feet, so no shoes and no clothes, just a monster. Big ears that throb, big nose that moves, huge pointed teeth. Hey, isn't it beautiful? The monster just stands there while I look and lets me explore his body. And he starts to look too because he's never really looked at himself before. And he finds it curious that he looks like no one else. And he smiles. And I think I love him.
And she would cry.
Thank you.